This is Garth Dada. Did you know this Ohio State Buckeye is a retired mixed martial artist, professional wrestler, former NCAA collegiate wrestler, and former Olympic amateur wrestler? Known as the Hammer, this Buckeye was credited by proving the ability of wrestlers to dominate in the developing sport of mixed martial arts, and with being one of the first American MMA to successfully use the strategy that he coined, ground and pound, earning Mark Coleman the distinction as the Godfather of the Ground and Pound.